automated transport 1-138 on final approach to Cairn installation. Cortosis removal unit, please stand by to board transport ship.
Affirmative, sir. Cortosis removal team standing by.
Skywalker, what are you doing here?
Lando told me where you were going.
Then why aren't you at the Valley of the Jedi?
I went to the valley right after you left Yavin 4, Kyle. It's a sign.
Followed me, I know. Does this mean we have a new Emperor on our hands?
It may be worse than that. Remember those experiments on Kejim with the Artusian crystals? With the Valley of the Jedi's power coursing through those crystals, Desan has succeeded in infusing his troops with the power of the Force.
Ah, Sith spit. I think I ran into one of them on Bespin. Are they still in the valley?
Not anymore. I managed to scatter Desan and his reborn troops, and Rogue Squadron chased away their ships. For now, the valley is effectively sealed off, but we have no idea how many troops Desan managed to empower before we got there. It could be dozens, but it could be thousands.
And all of them will have Force powers?
Yes, but we've got an advantage due to our training and discipline.
Look out!
Something's changed in you. You seem less angry.
Maybe. There's a chance Jan may still be alive on the Doomgiver.
Sometimes even a small hope is enough to defeat the dark side, Kyle.
Listen, Skywalker, there's even more to this than you think. Dasan's working with a remnant scientist named Gallic Fyar. They're smuggling something called cortosis here from Bespin.
Damn, that's not good.
Why?
Well, cortosis is a rare mineral that resists lightsabers.
Great.
I'll try and find out what they're doing with the cortosis. You find the Doomgiver. If you run into Dasan, don't try to take him on alone. Now that he's been through the Valley of the Jedi, he'll be more powerful than ever.
Don't worry, I'm not totally crazy.
May the Force be with you, Kyle.
Yeah, you too, Luke.
Did you hear what happened at Ketchum Post?
data.
This up first.
Huh?